What's your name?
Anna Porcelli.
Do you think you have troubles talking about yourself?
Absolutely. I hate talking about myself.
I'm trying to think of a word, and I can't think of the right word. You feel comfortable around her.
She's a down-to-earth person.
Go get her.
When you guys asked us to do this, we both looked at it and said, yes, for her, we'll do this. If you just said, walk back here over coals of fire to get to talk to you, I'd do it. And I mean that sincerely.
She's genuine. In other words, she is who she is. She establishes a relationship. It isn't just a transaction.
I don't think that I'm the only one that she makes feel like family. I think it's just something about her personality.
I am her husband. She can handle anything, and nothing shakes her.
You can throw anything at her, and she'd find a way to get it done and make it fun.
She don't sit around and wait.
She puts her heart into her job, I believe.
She's just so good at her job, and I think she loves her job.
She's the only agent that I've used twice.
Let's say you're buying a third house. Are you going to go back to Anna?
Absolutely.
She just goes out of her way. I never got the feeling that this was her job. I got the feeling that she was extremely interested in us finding a good piece of property.
I'd recommend her to anybody.
I love Anna. I mean, she's great. I'm not making this stuff up, you know?
Bon, you work way too hard.
She's a good person.
Yeah.
I don't know how else to tell you.